coming soon, the Ultimate Glitch Annihilator has arrived.